In this video I will be evaluating a postfix expression using a stack in Java programming language. These are the expressions that we are going to evaluate. Array of strings. For final string, system dot out dot format tile s percentile d percentile end for new line. Postfix result after evaluation. Okay, so now we need a stack to keep the characters in line, and final deck chars in postfix. And postfix. Let me copy some functions from this. So if is operator ch. Then we have different functions for that. If it is not, then we are going to say it should be numbers in postfix. Dot add first ch. So it is going to be int first operand, sorry, first number, it is more clear. Stack integer parse int. We have removed two number and we'll write a function to for the evaluation. Int final int first, final int second, final char operator. So it is going to be something like, so going to be exactly like operator. Case. First plus second. So in the case of division and subtraction, the result can vary depending on the which is the first and second number you are passing it to this function. So I'm not focusing on that, rather I'm focusing on the algorithm, because those things can be fixed by running different tests. That is not the main focus of this video. So evaluation is evaluate ch stack dot add first. This is the solution. I think I've written the solution. Let me run the test. And if I say Java evaluate, not for example, cars and postfix 32. This is the solution, and I need to return the integer parse int numbers in dot remove first. So this is the way you calculate, evaluate a postfix expression, and see you in the next video, and thank you for watching.